Hello and welcome to this special RC Sunday, where I would like to thank the Jamaica Red Cross Society, which I visited back in 2016 when this water bottle first became my faithful companion. Unfortunately, a while back I poured some hot water inside it, so it isn't per design that it looks like this. It's because I destroyed it and it melted. But fortunately, we have friends in Switzerland as well, so I'd also like to thank the Swiss Red Cross. Now, I'm going to make a transition. This one says, le c'est la vie. That means that life is water, and water is quite important on this planet. Hopefully this water will fit into the other and won't spill. The Red Cross and the Red Crescent has been busy for decades, centuries probably even, helping out the most vulnerable people with safe drinking water. They've been doing it, they're doing it today, and they will continue to do that in the future. So this is slightly symbolic, and hopefully this water bottle from the Swiss Red Cross will become my... Oh, look, that worked out. Will become my new companion in the future. So once again, thank you very much, Jamaica Red Cross, but you're out of here. That was 81 countries with that bottle, and now we'll go to the rest of the world, hopefully with this metal bottle, which I won't be able to melt. Have a nice day out there. Have a nice Sunday. Take good care.